And starting next week, jury trials are back in Mobile County after the summer hiatus. Fox News, of course, monitoring all the big cases, will bring you the latest developments from inside the courtroom.